I recently got a Nissan Leaf motor on eBay for $550. It was from a wrecked 2011 Leaf. Got it working on my controller. It uses a resolver for position sensing, so I made a little resolver to encoder emulation board and then just feed that to the controller so nothing else had to change. Here I am explaining that it can spin either direction, whichever way you twist the throttle. When it kind of makes the banging sound, that's when it's when you set it to zero throttle while it's still spinning. The magnets are very strong, and it does not just freely coast. It comes to a screeching halt when there's no load on the motor. I'm using 48 volts for the DC bus, and the maximum phase current is set to 20 amps. You can see the resolver to encoder board and with the twisted pair wires going to the motor. Here's another example of setting the throttle to zero while the post is still spinning. Here's the resolver to encoder board. I included a microcontroller and also some serial communications so that you could change all of the programmable settings if you wanted to. There's the liquid cooling hoses for the motor. I think this would make one heck of a nice motor for doing a conversion.